Improving access to resources while preserving and replenishing those resources is what we do at Veolia. From our inception, we have worked to improve people's health and quality of life by providing access to drinking water and eliminating increasingly complex pollutants from our environment. Today, PFAS and polyfluoroalkyl substances, better known as PFAS, feature prominently in the news and in public concerns. For Veolia, maintaining a healthy environment represents an ongoing challenge. Our many years of international experience have forged our ability to detect, identify, and treat these new pollutants. Here's how and why at a glance. PFAS are synthetic chemicals of industrial origin. They can be found almost everywhere in the composition of many everyday consumer products. These highly resistant substances are extremely slow to degrade in the environment. They are persistent and omnipresent in varying concentrations in soil, sediment, air, and water. Studies have shown the toxicity of certain PFAS, and research continues into the impact of other related substances. Strict regulations now exist to limit the presence of PFAS in the environment. The drinking water quality we supply to consumers must meet these new requirements and is therefore constantly monitored. When regulated PFAS are detected at a drinking water sampling point, our laboratories test the most suitable treatment methods. Veolia has long experience and cutting-edge expertise in treating micropollutants in water. Active carbon filtration systems are among the most commonly used solutions. Water passes between grains of carbon, which has been activated to have a porous surface able to attract and capture certain types of PFAS. Small resin beads can similarly be used as an alternative to carbon. High-performance membrane filtration is another solution favored for its effectiveness and flexibility. Pressurized water circulates through extremely thin membranes that retain nanoscopic particles, including PFAS. The spent carbon or resins are then packaged for transportation to specialized treatment facilities. As a recognized expert in hazardous waste management, we take care of waste from industry and other economic sectors, including that containing high concentrations of PFAS. The PFAS are burned according to extremely strict technical procedures in rotary kilns heated to very high temperatures. The treatment of PFAS requires transparent traceability from their production to the end of their use. Thanks to our worldwide experience, Veolia is able to manage PFAS pollution end to end, from initial detection to final treatment. The challenge posed by micropollutants demands a collective mobilization built on the scientific, legal, industrial, and ecological knowledge of all stakeholders.